Nobody wants a Judas. Nobody wants a Judas in their life. But truth is, everybody's gonna have one. Everybody needs one in order to get to where God wants them to be. Jesus would have never went to the cross, and we wouldn't have what we have today. We wouldn't have the relationship that we have with him now if he didn't have a Judas. If he didn't have a storm. That's an example of a storm. Somebody betraying you. Backstabbers. People talking about you behind your back. People lying about you, telling lies about you. Rumors. Those are storms. Sometimes you need those people in order to get to where God wants you to be. We may not like the mistreatment and the way that they treat us, but it takes that in order to bring us to the different heights and the different levels that God wants us to reach. But that's what greatness entails. That's what being successful entails. It entails some hard times, some valleys, and it entails some storms. It entails some hardships and some suffering that you don't want to go through. But that's what it takes to be successful. That's what it takes to be great. And greatness doesn't just come. It takes a grind.